is long and is not like her grandmother. She's in her 80s and has a beautiful job. She's a stand-up comic and works in Hollywood in the US. She lives in Jacksonville, Florida. She has 4 children and 10 grandchildren. They think what she's doing is very cool. She says, I like telling jokes and making audiences laugh. She says the best part of performing stand-up comedy is when audiences thank her for being an inspiration. They like that she reached her dreams even though she's old. She's currently touring around the US and making audiences laugh. Randall Lee has a great life. She says, I can't go anywhere without being recognized. It's awesome.
Liz Long is not an ordinary grandmother. She's in her 80s, and has an unusual job.
Yeah, talk about her. Maybe we'll move on
to the front. She's a stand-up comic and works in comedy club in the US. She lives in Jacksonville, Florida. She has 4 children and 10 grandchildren. They think what she's doing is very cool. She says, I like telling jokes and making audience laugh.
Audiences
laugh. She says the best part of performing. She says the best part of performing stand-up comedy is when audience members thank her for being on inspiration. They like that she reached for her dream, even though she's old. She's current. She's currently touring around the US and making audiences laugh. Grandma has a great life. She says, I can't go anywhere without being
recognized.
It's awesome.
이번에 좀 들으시면서 소개를 좀 많이 하시고 그다음에 그래서 놓치신 분들 그런 것도 보시면 되시고 해석 부분도 좀 주고 제가 질문도 드릴 거야. 내 눈을 많이